The Israel Missile Defense Organization of the Ministry of Defense has successfully completed a complex test campaign of an advanced version of the Iron Dome system, exactly a decade after the first successful test. The Iron Dome is the only combat-proven dual-mission system in the world that provides an effective defense solution for countering rockets as well as aircraft, helicopters and UAVs. The latest version of the Israeli-made Iron Dome is able to intercept mortar shells that are in the air for just 15 seconds. The Iron Dome entered operational service with the Israeli Defense Force in early 2011, and since then has been the most used missile defense system in the world, boasting nearly a 90% success rate. Since becoming operational with the Israeli Air Force in April 2011, the Iron Dome has successfully intercepted hundreds of rockets fired from the Gaza Strip at southern and central Israel.